because of me.
Okay. I have no idea. Yeah. Okay.
So what are hotkeys here?
For these little hotkeys, you know?
Oh, you are taking
it. Well, I have two of them. Just these two.
Alright, so Bear Seal and Maloney then.
Alright.
And so Bear Seal, you know, playing that young Pink Falcon, I guess.
How many Pink Falcons do we have?
It's just me and Seal, I think.
Oh, okay. This is Bear Seal. Maybe you just like kept the same Captain Falcon that you were
just
playing.
Going to battlefield. This is a match for Falcon, honestly.
Oh yeah. yeah. I would imagine so. Especially on battlefield. He's up there, he's already gone through.
Yeah, I feel like Falcon's more of Falcon's playing this match. Wow, and Maloney went too deep. Bear Seal will take that stuff.
Sure,
definitely. But
yeah.
And playing with that, right out of the side.
I saw in the bubble he did like a bag or something. I feel like that might have been his demise.
Yep.
Here it is.
Yeah, Maloney, I feel like Todd's called a favorite. You know, Todd can't really do a lot of stress play to the side. So, Maloney should cap him.
I feel like it was pretty smart because, like, if they miss a pet, then it does cover the number of objects the down the
bottom.
Yeah.
Please see Maloney catch
him. Wow, this is
over there. It's not really that great of an option, you know? I'm not trying to mix up.
Yeah.
Recover. It's kind of like,
That limit break side is so good in almost every aspect.
Yeah, for sure. Maloney definitely knows what's going on. Sometimes he does good, but you're not doing that.
Yeah.
Also, with that limit break side onto like trying to get those hits, it's really hard to time with that, you know?
Yeah, because there's so many hits to it.
Like you really gotta get hit by it a couple of times to realize where to go for it. I guess
it's such a versatile move.
Definitely good for Captain to go for. And Maloney's just kind of jumping around right now. He's not going to go for it. And he's waiting for DLC to throw something out there to punch him. Trying to go for that.
Oh, wow.
Did
you see that?
Nary. Like, a little bit of frames right after.
I don't think there's any lag.
Yeah, so it's just like no frame. He just threw a Nair and it just bopped Falcon out, and Bear's still laughing at the fact that he got hit with that, not even knowing what just happened there.
I've never seen that before. That's just such a smart.
Survival.
We got a Maloney thrown out by one.
You can just like hit the A button.
Oh,
cool.
Yeah. I don't know how to work this thing. Do I play this game? Nah.
Yeah, the game.
Good stuff from Maloney coming through. Losing his first stock very fast. Coming back as fast as possible to take out Bear Seal.
Yeah, definitely. He's looking like he doesn't need three stocks.
Bear Seal, I feel like he kind of knows his cloud matchup. I'm playing with the Buck stuff a lot. Also a very good character for jumping. Also, Zero Suit kind of has this thing where he's trying to really punish. Cloud has that range where he can kind of get out with mad Bear Seal and all of them. Especially when he has to read it.
Oh, there
you go. Okay, alright. Here we are. Oh my god. You drop a bear suit once you're at the ledge. Weird idea for trying to recap.
Oh no!
Forge nasty. Melonia will take those. Melonia will definitely take those.
He's like, hey, you took my SD.
I SD'd the first game, now it's your turn. Oh, just getting out of that muscle so bad.
Oh my
crap.
Goodness.
Monster damage. Melonia is not letting him tell him, hey, don't try grabbing me. This is what happens.
Yeah, if he was good to grab next time, it might be a finishing touch.
And he's doing good use of whenever he gets first grab. Nice off-beat.
Oh, shit.
Ooh. In the back with the down air.
Yeah, a lot of people will see that.
The dog! Did you know the dog came up and just stopped in midair?
Yeah.
Holy cow.
Like, I got you. it definitely kind of gave himself space
Nairs are just coming out.
It looks like the biggest nair I've ever seen in my life.
It's circling all around him, like there's no way you can do that
thing. Yeah. It looked like an upbeat Yasha. Melonia is definitely not afraid of Samus coming back with a downbeat like that.
Yeah. He's always there to shield him. He's waiting for it to happen.
Like, even in the air, like, he knows he can challenge it before a spike hitbox.
That's the best thing about Melonia.
Oh, that's
wow.
It!
Patrick,
oh my god! 150% rage, too. Killed him at, like, what, 42 or something? Let's see on the stream. 47.
Wow.
That was so smart. Oh my god. The three stop.
I felt that one all the way from over here.
Yeah.
That was just ridiculous stuff coming from Melonia. Getting Melonia breaking.
I think I'm gonna...